Hello and welcome. Today we're going to show you a reimagined retail checkout experience leveraging decentralized credentials and selfie authentication. I'm going to start by adding this TV to my cart. After confirming the details of my purchase, I'm ready to check out. In this next screen, instead of form filling out my information or even entering in a username and password to log in, we are simply prompted for the BX Retail digital credential from my wallet. On my mobile phone, I open my digital wallet, scan the QR code that's presented, and confirm that I want to share the information from my BX Retail digital wallet credential. In my checkout screen, without filling out any information, my information is already filled out thanks to the convenience of digital credentials. To ensure that this is really me making this TV purchase, instead of entering in a username or password or even multi-factor authentication to log in, I'm simply prompted to perform a selfie authentication on my phone. Selfie authentication is essentially bringing facial biometrics into the user experience, taking the idea of passwordless checkout to the next level. To complete selfie checkout, the verification request is sent to my phone number that is minted on my digital credential, and I begin the selfie authentication process. It's important to note that the reference picture for my selfie is the photo that is minted directly on my digital credential, which is powered by cryptography to prevent deepfakes. We should also point out that there's a liveness check that's also done to ensure that I am a live human on the other side. And that's it. Imagine an online retail checkout experience that eliminates form filling, leverages facial biometrics, increasing security while streamlining the user experience. This is a checkout experience for the future.